All right, boys. Let's train to our friend Artyom, who goes right through monsters and anomalies alike. To Artyom.
To you.
Hey,
hell, if not for you, Artyom, we'd have been shredded like cabbage. You deserve a medal. Or at least some extra ammo. Here, take them. To you, Artyom.
Artyom, to you! Artyom, you really immune to that shit?
See if that shroom vodka knocks him down, huh?
Okay, we've got to check that. To our luck, and to Artyom.
To see you.
To your health. The vodka kicks everyone's ass, huh?
So tell me, the tunnel to market's closed down and I'm bored to death sitting here on my ass.
We passed through some kind of invisible wave. We all blacked out. When I came to it, there was a horde of missiles is chasing.
But I got my rights, Blitz! Let me out of the station! And what the hell do you care if I live or die?
So you were shooting
I don't care, asshole.
I don't even but know I got my orders. To the road.
I'll drink to such a nice guy, too. За Артёма!
Are you Artyom? Hey, there's a man at the Black Street waiting for you. He's kind of big and scary. And he doesn't smell good either. Ugh. I'll guide you there for one bullet. Okay, find him yourself then. And you're really great.
Can't take it anymore.
Come here. You're Artyom, right? Sit down. Everybody calls me Bourbon. Listen, I need to get to Dry Station for some business, but this rat hole is on lockdown. I, however, know a back way. A so-called cursed passage the locals are afraid to use. But I hear the shit in the tunnels doesn't work on you. So, you help me get to Dry, I'll give you my AK when we get there. Deal? Good. Here's an advance payment, in case you need to gear up first. Are you ready? Sitting in this crap hole is useless.
Yeah.
Репатушки. Раз, два, три, четыре. Раз, два, три, четыре. Их сюда, тушки. Право, репатушки. Раз, два, три, четыре. Раз, два, три.
As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I would have another chance to leave Riga.
Great, we broke free. Now keep your eyes peeled. The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died in these tunnels. But if we watch each other's backs, we'll get there. That's just a single worker. They rarely attack groups of people. But if you're alone, watch your ass. Strange sounds. Either the ground is making that noise or the wind. I also heard tales of singing pipes. They say if you listen long enough, you can hear the voices of the dead. What bullshit. Be extra quiet here. There should be a roadblock in the second tunnel. Don't want to draw their attention. Listen, the time to worry is when there are no rats. Remember that, you might live longer. Shit, caravanners. They're all dead, I know that style. Bandits. And Hansa boasted that they'd wipe them out. Now keep your eyes peeled. They won't let us pass freely. Alarm system. Ancient, but quite efficient. If you want to arrive unexpected, try not to disturb the cans. Watch your step. Any crunch or crack will give you away. Oh, a tripwire! An excellent way to get rid of the blind and daredevils. You get what to do? Watch your step. Any crunch or crack will give you away. Oh, a tripwire! An excellent way to get rid of the blind and daredevils. You get what to do? How Uncle Bourbon works. Ulia Potsvitzelia Grut Papa.
Don't stick here! Move! Shoot the bastard!
We've got injured! We've got danger!
I'll kill you!
It's a sucker kill! That Wenger killed our man! We've got casualties!
bastard! Hello! Here you are! Fight! Eat this!
Our bloody skirmish with the bandits was over. I had expected mutants and monsters, but how many more of my fellow humans would try to kill me before I reached Polis?
The bridge is a nasty place, so here's the plan. I'll keep you covered and you watch my back. If we work together, we'll make it. But don't play hero boy. I'm in no mood to get killed today.
Okay, they're gonna... we can go.
Shit. And the staircase. How convenient. It's
seems to me we're being lured in. Okay, let's go.
Market station was just a little further, but Bourbon warned me that our path went through the lost catacombs.
Suka! As if Nasalis is behind us were not enough, now we're stuck in the fucking graveyard! Artyom, search the bodies, I'll try to get our asses out of here!
Close.